Britain and are both having an impact, and the country doesn't have the full financial powers to chart a sustainable recovery. A mistake in a spreadsheet spotlighted to the delay in opening Edinburgh's new children's hospital. It had been due to open in July last year, but that was put on hold after problems with the ventilation system in the critical care department were discovered. It's reported three people have been shot and one died during work.